Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. I am Make It Up Supergirl. Today I'm super excited to share with you my icon box from IPSY for February 2024. So if this interests you, please keep watching and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. Alright, let's get started. The first item I want to share with you is from Danessa Myricks Beauty. This is called the Yummy Skin Glow Serum, and this has a manufacturer price of $34, and this is a primer. So this is what the product looks like. So it comes in this beautiful, beautiful packaging. And what this contains, it has fruit extracts like kiwi, dragon fruit, fig, pomegranate. It's kind of like a smoothie for your skin, and it has a powerful combination of vitamin C and hyaluronic acid to help brighten and minimize the look of pores and hydrate your complexion and leave your skin with a radiant glow. So that is pretty amazing. The second item in this box is from GoldFaden MD, and this is a Plant Profusion Supreme Serum, and it has a manufacturer price, I hope you're sitting down, of $235. So I'm really glad I got it in this icon box because I would never spend $235 on a skincare product. So let me go ahead and show you what it looks like. So this is what the box looks like. Let's open it up. And this is what it looks like. And let me just tell you a little bit about this product. So this is a mega hydrating serum that uses concentrated plant cells, and it helps plump, protect, and nourish your skin. So that is really amazing. So I cannot wait to try this product. The third item in this box is from GXVE, and this is a waterproof gel pencil, and this has a manufacturer price of $20. So let's take a look at this eyeliner. So I really like the packaging because you can recycle this, so I really enjoy that a lot. All right, let's open this up and see what it looks like. I love the design here. All right, let's take a look at it. And this is what the color looks like. That is super, super pretty. I really, really like that a lot. The fourth item in this box is from a company called Kiramoon, and this is called the Silky Rinse Gentle Hydrating Cleanser. And this has a manufacturer price of $28. So let's take a look and see what it looks like. So this is the box, which is super, super cute. Look at all the cute emojis there. All right, let's go ahead and open it up. And that is what it looks like. And let's go ahead and learn a little bit about this product. So this is the award-winning cleanser. It is your ticket to that fresh, clean feeling without drying or disrupting your natural skin barrier. And that's really important. It gently and effectively removes makeup, sunscreen, pore buildup, excess oil, all while helping hydrate and nourish your complexion. And it has a delicious watermelon scent. So I can't wait to use this. So I am super excited to try this. The fifth item in this box is from KVD Beauty, and this is a tubing mascara. This has a manufacturer price of $25, and it says that this is a flake-proof, smudge-resistant mascara, and it also adds length and definition, and it says that it's an easy removal because you can just use warm water to rinse it off. So let's take a look at this. So first of all, I really love the artwork on this box. I just think that's beautiful. And let's take a look at this mascara here. And this is the beautiful detail. I hope you can see that on camera. So I'm not going to open it right now, but I cannot wait to try that because I want to try a tubing mascara, and I've been seeing it a lot on social media. So I'm very much looking forward to trying it. The sixth item in this box is a perfume oil from Maison Louis Marie. This has a manufacturer price of $65, and it says this is an uplifting aroma, features citrus, sheer florals, and coconut with notes of fig and agave throughout. So let's take a look at it. Really like design of this box. And that is what it looks like. So that's quite a nice size. Let's see. I'm going to actually smell this. Ooh, that smells really, really good. The seventh item in this box is from Anastasia Beverly Hills, and this is called the Brow Freeze Gel, and it also came with the applicator, and this has a manufacturer price of $40. And this has a ultra strong hold formula that will help keep your eyebrows in place. So that is pretty amazing. So let's take a look. So this is the brush that they came with. So I can't wait to use that. And then let's open it up and see what this looks like. So I've been really wanting to try this. And that is what it looks like. So it's very, very clear. And it feels kind of sticky. So that'll be very interesting to use. The eighth item is a highlighter from Tower 28. This has a manufacturer price of $18. So let's take a look. I love highlighters. And this is what it looks like. And I'm gonna rub it and see what it looks like. So it says to warm up the product. And then, wow, I do see a little bit of a highlight. I like that a lot. Very, very subtle, but that's really, really pretty. The last and final item is from Kate Somerville, and this is a recharging serum with hyaluronic acid. This has a manufacturer price of $78, and let's take a look at it. So I love this turquoise color, it's so pretty. And this is what it looks like, and let me just tell you a little bit about this. So what this will help is unlock water pathways that will help deliver faster and lasting hydration. So I'm very much looking forward to it. Well, that concludes everything that I received in my icon box for February 2024. I received a total of 9 items and it had a value of $543. And thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. I really appreciate it. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.